The Chicago Cubs earned the number one seed in the MLB with a league-leading 103 wins. Quite an accomplishment, right? Well, don't tell that to pitcher John Lester. Lester made a bold statement following his final regular season start Saturday, telling reporters, "This season isn't anything unless we do what we showed up at spring training to do, win a World Series." He continued, "We really haven't done anything yet." The Cubs haven't won a World Series title for over a century, but they've looked nearly unbeatable all season long, making them World Series favorites. But like Lester said Saturday, this is the real season now.